World Cup win in Berlin.
Well, he's up against a really tough contender.
Yes.